I'm Lewis Hensley there, and I'm going to show you a typical ending of a bluegrass song. Okay.